Okay, so just holding the Sky in the kitchen with no wind, no doors or windows open. It's registering 2 knots. South, southeast. Still south southeast 2 knots. So that may have been a setting from being lean up there. Maybe an adjustment. Other things, we've got 2 knots zero somewhere. Right, we're registering no rainfall, so now I'm giving it vertical movement, so holding on to it. I'm giving it more and more canal width, sideways movements, pencilled up. I'm just holding it on onto it, bouncing up like that. Just still registering now, but it takes a minute to update. So I've been doing it for a couple of minutes now. I'll get a bit further. Waving around in a circle while I'm bouncing it up and down. Been through a couple of minutes now, so I'm going to get more violent. and I'm shaking it, feeling the record inside. Might be the batteries. So I'm expecting now it's going to, you know, something in there that's wrapping is going to register some magnet. So for at least the last 5 minutes there's That's all right. It was only for a moment I wanted it closed to see why this wind was blowing where there's no wind. You can open it, yeah. All good. Yep. Whatever you like. Tapping the side of the pole. There's nothing. Yes, extreme.